To take the guesswork and rework out of test system tuning, MTS now offers Autotuning for Landmark servo-hydraulic test systems. Just enter a few test parameters, click Start, and the software will develop specific tuning values to get the best load frame performance for your specimen. Test system tuning is important as different types of specimens may react differently to certain loading conditions. If the system is not tuned properly, test results could be compromised because the system might not reach the desired load or displacement values. So to improve system performance and attain more accurate results, test operators must adjust PID tuning values, which can be cumbersome and confusing to do, especially for those new to testing. That's why MTS added a visually intuitive auto-tuning feature. To use this feature, simply open MTS Test Suite Multipurpose Elite Software and click on the tab labeled Tune for Specimen in the Explorer menu on the left side of the window. Next, you will need to specify some test parameters, including the minimum and maximum allowable force values. After you've entered the test parameters, you can start the auto-tuning program. The program will ramp to the mean of the force values and then cycle with a random noise pattern. The mean of the noise pattern may ramp up and down, but will never cause the noise pattern to exceed the maximum forces in tension and compression. Once the auto-tuning is complete, the software provides the specimen characteristics that the system then uses to set the proper PID tuning values. These values will vary depending on whether your loading method is axial or torsional. Here you can see the performance difference with and without the auto-tuned PID tuning values. You can see that the untuned test was much farther away from the command than the tuned test. For more information, please visit mts.com or reach out to our sales team.